Kids will always be kids. That's why parents need to be informed about lead exposure. Lead poisoning can lead to delayed growth, brain and nervous system damage, as well as learning and behavior problems. Know the symptoms and have your kids tested. Education is key to prevention. Talk to your doctor and learn more at healthandwelfare.idaho.gov/lead-poisoning.